Last night, actually. What am I saying? I'm taking today, Saturday. And it was like so simple too. Like the steps were very simple.
I didn't use that,
my
suppose.
Best friend just going ham with it. Dude, I saw if, do you know Phase Agony, Jeremy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did you see his new video that he made yesterday? Dude, that was
What's
hilarious.
It called? I don't watch him, but I heard of him. Why? What is it called?
I don't remember it, but, he was trying to quickscope a guy that kept wall running. Yo, he couldn't get him at all, and then a person comes up right behind him and kills him. He was like, look at this dude, oh my god, look at him, I can't get him at all.
Yo, Rabbit, what happened?
I'm here, I'm just texting my friend.
Matrix.
Alright, don't worry, I got you.
This is Matrix.
This Merc always on the screen.
Dude, what is that sound?
Alright, I'm back.
Get over here in the circle with me. So I can do this thing.
Does it cost money to activate that?
No, I just activated myself. It's 500 bucks. This is a ritual, so get a power on.
It's only at 10%.
I'm telling you right now, Jaden, you probably don't believe me, but your thing is going way faster than mine. Like, it's only been like almost 8 minutes and like since you've been downloading it, and mine's like at 8 minutes was only at 4%.
Same.
So you should have no problem. Yours should be done by at least 8:30. Yours should be done by then. At least 8:30.
Are you guys Eastern?
I mean, Eastern time. Yeah, Eastern time. Where are you at?
I'm Arizona.
Arizona. Oh, well, that makes a lot more sense because now you're in the West.
Yeah. I fear we may need Doctor's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity. Nightmarish.
So it's 3 hours behind. So right now it's like 4 o'clock where you're at, right?
Yeah, 4:34.
Yeah.
Which way to the box? I'll buy the next door.
Right here.
Alright.
This door.
Or not the next box, I'll buy the next
door. You want me to buy it?
Alright, I got it.
Don't worry, I got the next door. I see them they're ranking up. I'm about to hit the box
real
quick.
Dude, I was freaking going ham.
Alright, I got an EMP.
Yeah, my friend Revelation Hits might join, so... I mean, if you guys don't mind if he'll join or not.
It's all good. I don't care. Good job. Is he new to Revelations as well?
Yeah.
Oh. It's all good. We're all new, fam.
Let me invite him to... First, let me... Oh my gosh, you got the Thunder Gun. Are you serious? Did Maxis
make it? You got the Thunder Gun, bro. That's so good.
What did I get?
Your luck. Your luck is so real because I actually want the Thunder Gun so bad. It's a pattern. But at the same time, I want the pumpkin serving because I know how to upgrade it. All you need to do is give them a little 4 rock pieces that are up in the blue, like blue sun. And then after that, you can just pack a punch.
I just need to get one more Easter egg done, then I can get Revelation's Easter egg done.
Alright.
Yeah, I forgot for Revelation Easter egg, guys, you have to have all of all Easter eggs done.
We're in an unranked game, Rev, so if we're at level 4, if you want to join, you can.
Alright, yeah. Like, I was so close, and then some asshole disconnected got disconnected, and it ruined it for all of us.
Wait, Jeremy,
you probably, so pissed.
You have to do all the Easter eggs to do the Revelations Easter eggs?
Yeah, in order to do Easter egg for Revelations, you have to have all complete.
Well, let me invite you for some reason, Rev.
The server kicked me out when I first did it. The server kicked me out, salty, and we were at the last step, and everyone was all mad at me. And the second time, someone else lagged out, and we couldn't do it too. We were at the last step, and ever since then, we gave up.
For the Weevil, for the Dracon.
Dude,
the Dracon, yes, go for the Dracon.
Well, I already have the Dracon. I love this thing. I have
Zetsubou and Golrod, and that's it.
Yes. Like, I have Fast Mag, Elo,
quick draw. Like, I have everything on the Dragon.
Good SCG.
Dragon's
was
amazing. Bro, okay,
so
I'm gonna try to join.
If I get another $25 gift card, I might download Gorod, do that Easter egg.
That Easter egg was honestly, like, it wasn't that hard, but it was just complicated. Gorod. Like, you know what I mean by, like, it wasn't hard, it was just, like, the steps were confusing a little. Because I did it with Revelation Hits.
You did it with me. I found it to be the easiest one. The first time we ever tried it, we failed.
I would say
the
easiest one would be,
yeah.
Like, that's about so easy.
No, actually, they were all easy to me. Except for fucking Shadow. Shadow just takes forever, and someone fucks up with the meatball, like, with the flag round.
The hardest is Shadows.
Dude, freaking, this looks so sick.
Shadows.
This looks so sick. Come on, let me spawn in. I can't wait, dude. And the Super Easter Egg's out, too, which is dope.
Oh, I just noticed I could freaking prestige. Jeremy, shut up,
it's
prestige on Zombie.
No, don't. There's no point.
Nah, don't do it. Like, I wouldn't do it. Don't do it.
There's no point to prestige.
I'm
prestige one, and I'm saying that way. I don't feel like prestiging anymore.
Oh,
Papa can
serve it. Let's go. Holy fuck, boys.
Well, that is kind of true. There's really no point.
Alright,
All you just have to do is just earn your guns back. That's it.
I'm coming again.
Yeah. I know how to proceed. I know how to do the Easter egg on this map. It's just we can't because I don't have it. Whoa, why am I down? What the fuck is this?
Because the little things that shoot jizz at you killed us.
Whoa, where's the box?
It's over here. Wait, there's max ammo over there, guys.
If you've been paying attention. This sounds so sick.
It should be abundant. Where the fuck is a rock on the sky? Is it that? Business as usual, I suppose. Shit, where's the shot? Anyway,
oh my god, what am I missing? It shows an extra shot. And it's making you really hard to
keep this reality safe. Guys, fuck, I'm talking.
Oh, was that? Alright, nice. I got it. Sweet.
I have no gun, so...
Yes. Alright, Rev. I'm coming to get you.
Don't worry, I'm here. Let's go ahead and just dip at this area. Oh yeah, let him actually hit the box when I get him up.
Yeah, that's well...
Yeah.
I'm trying to clear out everything.
Alright, rush to the box, quick.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit. Go, run.
Yeah, hurry.
I'm right behind you, run.
Is it still there? Oh,
yeah, it's still here.
No. Nah, I just
oh,
wrong
shit,
room.
He's not gonna make it.
Wait, not gonna make it.
And 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you're right there.
Alright, where's the next box? Someone help me.
Alright, let's just go ahead.
It's over there. I don't know where that is, but. I hate how it's green now. I liked it when it was blue.
Hold on, let's see. Should I buy a gumball? Because I can get.
Yeah, I'm about to buy a gumball.
Bro, this is so sick!
Oh, guys, I have liquid emanation.
Actually, let's go to Nocturne.
Oh, wait, everyone get near box. Because I got the liquid emanation or whatever. Or the fire cells. Yeah.
I'm near a box.
Oh, Rev, you can't pop all three of them at the same time anymore. It's separate now.
Why? Oh, you can't?
I don't know. It just won't let you. Alright.
Aw. Fuck. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me get to one first.
Right.
I'm getting close. I'm in Shangri-La.
This sucks. This one light on the car you can't do because you don't have the Easter eggs done. So stupid.
Yeah, you can't pick up that light because you need to finish.
No.
Oh shit. Okay.
Here, I'm gonna go ahead and pop it off for Rev.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, just pop it off for him. And meanwhile, I still got
so
a lot
dark
of guns. Just looking for a box.
I have too much. For some reason, since I don't have Gobot Kirby, I still have two shopping foods.
Ooh, the Thunder God! Alright.
Oh, sweet. Let's go. We are, now we all have a Wonder Weapon.
Oh, the Rift E9?
Ooh, peacekeeper. Bro, no!
Look, I want the rift. I heard the rift is like OP. Yo, you're gonna have to get him, cause I'm hearing your eyes drop.
Alright. Bro, I just got the rift and I got the thunder gun.
Yeah, I got the peacekeeper and
oh, I want the peacekeeper. Fuck. I'm so fucked, bro.
Only have $8 left. I need
you. You can go. Oh, bro, shit.
This gun's amazing, Caleb.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. I don't need a buy. Should I? I'll attempt for another gun, but I'll only get the Drake gun if.
Where's yeah, you got that, bro.
Fuck the Argus, dude.
Yeah, you can also get gravity spikes out of it, ref.
Oh yeah, I gotta look for the little Arnie's. Little, oh, never mind. We can't do these straight because none of us have.
Where is the box, for God's sake? It
probably wasn't the best. Hold on, I just picked up a flame from one of the lanterns. What did I just do?
I just got them.
Nice. Hey, I just picked up a blue flame out of a lantern. What did I just do?
Maxis was part of Easter
egg. I just don't know. I mean, you remember. Oh, nice box. Alright, pop it down the fire cell. Pop it in.
Right. Yeah, I need to get rid of this. I mean,
I'm keeping my pop against her for sure. I'm just gonna try to ding off my thing good.
I have the rift and I have the Ragnaroks.
Nice. I just traded out this gun for this. Gotta be kidding me.
You're gonna get the SVG.
Got the Reagan. I either want the Tommy, Peacekeeper, or Rift. That's all.
Dude, come on, give me crap.
Good boys.
I want something good.
But I heard the Banshee's ass. I don't
know. That's good.
Yes, good.
Bro, I'm so mad. Okay, Kale, we got all right. Tomorrow, you guys down to do the Easter egg in the morning? I'm down to do it.
Yeah, I'll try.
Shadows.
Map. Not for shadows. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, sure. I'm
same. So all right, I'm popping another one.
Come here, Kale.
Oh.
I was gonna say, listen to the audio.
A banshee in my hand, boys. Oh,
chip. We gotta get pack punch going.
Forget it. I'm just gonna chill with the banshee for now. I got a weapon anyways. Alright, I'm gonna start, I'm gonna do the ritual over here at, the Ryzen truck. So, yeah.
Yo, for some reason, my Xbox restarted.
Oh.
But Salvation is still downloading me.
I don't think it's gonna mess up with Salvation download.
Salvation's so fucking, it's 14 gigabytes.
Exactly, that's like the most gigabytes I ever saw in any DLC of Black Ops.
Yeah.
It's bigger than Black Ops 1, like the game itself that I downloaded.
Yep.
Bro, I'm so hyped I got the Thunder Gun and this.
I'm so hyped I got the Apocalypse Server and the Banshee.
Okay, we gotta find,
Alright, where am I headed to? Alright, I'm headed to Noct. That was a long teleportation.
Did you guys get any parts with the shield at all? Here's Jug.
No, not yet. I'm about to go ahead and zap this robot. I'm trying to head up there and look for it and check it out.
Yeah.
We need to get all the power ons first. Damn
you
it.
Guys oh, might, crap. You guys might not hear me because I'm gonna be on my phone until this thing is done downloading.
Yeah, go do your thing until your thing is done downloading, because that's what I did.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, help me. I have a thunder gun.
Oh, shit. No.
Caleb, get over here.
Oh, my God.
We're knocked, bro. If you could make your way.
I don't know where that is, but I'm going to try and figure out.
Try to find your way to any teleportation. Any teleportation, like the beginning room. Like spawn room.
I really don't
want
to lose my shit.
Exactly.
Oh.
I really don't want to lose my
weapons. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Come on.
Oh, dang, I should have Coagulant. I should have had it. God damn it, the zombie moved me. I'm dying faster. Oh, get him. Oh, damn it, he's dead. You're dead.
Oh my God.
Yeah, fuck.
It's all good. Dang, this map is hard. Oh, shit.
You got back up.
Tried to do the power with no perks or anything like that.
Dude,
this. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Hurry up. Let's activate this crap quick.
Come on, bitch. Come at me. No go. What you gonna do, motherfucker? Jesus Christ. I'll knock you. Oh, I kid. I joke.
Oh, I forgot you don't earn money.
Yeah.
You earn money at the end, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, insta kill. Alright, let's end this round.
Crap. Alright.
I have seen my deities will not be by your hands. Look, the skull. Isn't the skull in here somewhere? When we're gonna have to do something? But yeah, the skull is in here.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, we don't really have to jump to the box. We could just grab an RK5 off the wall in the meanwhile. Oh shoot, somebody already jumped and knocked.
Yeah, let's turn on the power.
Alright. Alright, let's go to just jump to knock then. Come on. Rabbit.
What?
I was just gonna rabbit.
Hurry up. Oh fuck, we gotta fight this.
Yeah, my bad.
Hurry up, everyone get in here.
Alright.
I'll do power right here. This one. Switch up top. Alright, tell me when we're. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I did it.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Oh, we're missing one. Fuck.
Remember, we haven't had to Shangri-La.
Oh, yeah.
Let's jump back to spawn and head to Shangri-La. We have to go to the other corridor here. Timmy, turn him. Don't you wish you had a burn?
I will fight to my last breath. Hopefully this is not that fight.
Yeah, there's skeletons up here.
Alright, so I need to crack this $1,000 door open. Cause none of us have it.
I only have 470.
Hey, there's a zombie over here.
Alright, never mind, I got it exactly enough. Alright, we're good, let's go. Save your money, guys. So, when do you guys go buy this next one? Oh, shit. Never mind, let's end the round. Forgot about this gate. That wasn't the last one. Why'd this sad music come
on? I'm gonna try to get the free perk.
How do you do that?
This sad music? I can't hear music, so. Cause I muted the songs. Where's the last fucking zombie?
Like the beginning song of this crap. Like of the intro cutscene.
Oh.
It's a little beat, like piano playing.
I hear him.
I heard him growl. Oh, there we go. Alright, now whoever is yellow, keep on bricking some zombies after this whole 50.
I only have 5 bullets, so. Yo, what are you doing?
I'm charging my phone. Oh, yeah.
Right, okay. Well, oh, I'm gonna try the free perk.
Free perk?
For the power to, we gotta wait, for this shit to be on.
How do you get the free perk?
Wall running. Bro, I'm about to go down.
It's like a permanent jug. Like, permanent jug or permanent stamina up.
How do you do it?
Jump, like, through here. Oh, no. Here, huh? Oh, there we go. I got it.
How do you get it?
I mean, if you fall off, don't even worry about it because it's gonna spawn you right back to the same area. I You're not gonna die. Even that castle,
it was far too easy. Fuck, fell off. I hate when I fall off. It annoys me.
Oh no, shit. No, I'm gonna die. All these zombies. I have to spray them down.
Please don't die wall running, because I'm wall running right now.
No, you're not gonna die. You're gonna fall off. Yeah. Eventually. Just not gonna die.
No! Shit. I was right there! Damn!
Exactly. All you have to do is just finish this, and that's it. Boom, you got it. Alright, let's continue. Let's just do this crap. Somebody pay for it. I'm not paying this one.
He's straight up. He's like, I'm not paying this one.
Oh, well, you guys are in there, so.
Someone have a banshee?
Not me.
Oh, shit, I just broke right through.
Oh, I thought you died from just going right through. Alright, let's hit a knock now.
Oh, I need to do this one last time. But it's gonna take forever for it to come back on. Fuck me.
The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck.
And I have fucking nobody.
How long does it take for it time to reset? Fuck. There we go.
Alright, let's get this next one on, fellas.
Oh, crap.
Fuck. I'm so close. I'm gonna keep trying until I get it.
Oh, shoot. Anti-grav is on?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna follow you guys, because I have no idea how to do this, to be honest.
Oh, no. No! Okay, I was gonna say, if I fall off... No, fuck my line. I was right there as well.
No!
Wow! I hate that, dude. I can't fuck wall run around the fucking pipe.
Oh, anti-grav went off. Alright, let's go ahead and worry about the next rituals. Let's go, guys. Let's jump through this.
Alright. You guys, hey, you guys, look at our, if we unlock, like, our achievements or whatever that we're supposed to do, do we get, like, max ammos, like, go rod?
Yeah, you
get,
ammo. You get a gun, pack punch gun, you get a free perk slot. What is our challenge? Oh, it's downstairs, of course.
I did the same thing, Raph, don't worry.
I'm pretty sure it's a way to go through Origins, right?
Hold on.
We gotta turn on the power before we do this. But we have to get all of our shit.
Yeah, I know. We have to get all the ritual. That's our power.
So we have...
I'm pretty sure it's a way going through Origins. Yeah. I think.
Pretty sure also.
Alright, you guys want to head back to spawn and move our ways to Origins?
Yeah.
Alright.
Spawn is this...
I'm gonna try to dare... No, that's the dare Eisenjack. I'm gonna try this one more time. Spawn is the metal one.
Yeah, I'm not spawning
now. Eisenjack trying to get that perk.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, let's go do it.
Go buy this one.
Still round three. We got time to kill. Yeah, let's go do it. I'm heading back. Oh, there's anti-grav on.
Yeah.
I'm in, what's it called now? Origins, about the door. Well, the first door, anyway.
Bro, it's so stupid. You can't run around that pipe.
I guess you just have to, like, double tap A or something.
No, don't go off.
What? No, it went off, bro. And I was right there. I was at the pipe we were talking about.
Dude, the pipe, it doesn't work. Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna fuck out of
here. Alright, let's go back to spawn now. Head to Origins with them.
Sure. I'm so glad I know this map. I'd be so pissed if I didn't. I'd be so confused. I just need one fucking Easter egg, then I can do it all. Exactly. I would miss school to do this Easter egg.
Yo, I finished off this quarter with all B's and one A. Oh my gosh.
Here, I'll buy a door so you can buy them. Many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams. Yeah, don't buy the box. Don't buy it. You guys see it running up. Alright, let's head this way, because That door down there, like right here, like under here, it's you have to have power on in order to do it. So I'm pretty sure you have to go through this area right here. So buy it.
Caleb, you gotta buy
it. Oh shit.
Fuck.
Alright, I can't even come. Oh damn it. Shoot. Yeah.
We're going to Mob of the Dead too.
Yeah, Mob of the Dead is our next spot. Yep, I'm here, guys. Come on.
Yeah, no, I know where Mob of the Dead is.
Oh god, oh shit! They're strong over here.
Garrity.
Mob of the Dead. I have no ammo, boys. Hurry up.
Go get the helmet, or go get the hat. Or go get Al's hat.
Oh, yeah, forgot about Al's hat.
What does that do? All I know is that. It's like a.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, damn, boys. We're gonna die here.
Nah,
shit. Alright, nice.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright, we need one more. Let's go. Just dip this way. Back to Nock. Everybody, just back to Nock. Let's jump back to spawn, jump to origins, everybody hit the box. We need a gun now. We need a gun for defense.
Alright, I'm starting to memorize this a lot easier now. I'm starting to memorize it a lot.
Trust me, it's gonna take like 2-3 games for you to memorize this map. It's already been 2 games, so I'm already noticing this map very well.
Yeah.
I know this map because I've watched so many YouTubers. Oh, Wonderfizz! Fuck yeah.
Holy crap, Wonderfizz.
Alright, hurry up.
I'm gonna get the ray gun.
Protect us with it.
Oh, Haymaker! Woohoo, bitch! Let's go, Nuggles.
Oh, crap.
Oh, Peacekeeper, baby.
Oh, don't get it.
Just what I wanted.
Oh, can I shoot a zombie, please? Because I need to.
Yeah, go. You gotta be around.
Are you kidding me? No one wants this crap.
Fuck the Weevil, dude.
Dude, the Weevil is the, like, when it's pack-a-punch, that thing can hold up to 100 bullets, and it shoots like the VMP. Not even kidding. The accuracy is amazing.
Oh, I hate this round.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for you guys. I'm gonna jump to this teleporter. Come on, Robin. Meet me over here while we're waiting for Revelations.
Alright, if I get enough to buy the box though one more time, I really need to hit it. Because this BRM I cannot run with.
Go over here. Stay in there, Robin. Second round of this area. Flies no more. Revelation, over here.
What are we doing?
We're gonna go ahead and jump this teleporter. We're gonna start moving.
If you've been paying attention, or even if you have.
Alright, let's go.
Dude, fuck the 48 dredge. Whoa, I can see your face, Dempsey. Yeah, I called you Dempsey for some reason. For talking. Alright, let's go.
No. Anyway, what's our next area? I don't remember the next area. I only know Mob of the Dead.
I feel like it's.
Varuk? Yeah, it's Varuk, right?
Yeah.
No, Kino, right? I thought it was. Look
at it. Jeremy, my stuff is at 30% right now.
I think it's Kino.
Yeah.
Kino or Varuk?
Yeah, I have no idea how to get
Kino. Kino first. I'm pretty sure Kido's the one near us. No, Varuk is the closest one near us right now. Let's go check Varuk.
Alright, I'm doing something at the moment. Onamas! Oh, it just turned off. I'm so salty.
Alright, lead the way to Varuk. Second my way to Varuk. I got you. Ew, this is Kino.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna go get the teddy bear, because I haven't listened to this music Easter egg yet.
Theater as a child. Once, it was like entering another world.
Oh, fuck, I need to jump there. Son of a bitch.
Don't worry, I'll jump there with you, so you
can
save.
Just kidding. Okay. Oh,
let's see. Alright, here, ripped. Look, I can't even grab- Oh, I grabbed the wisp!
The most powerful artifact in this.
Get over here.
Already.
You gotta buy this.
Just lying on the fucking. Oh, let me do that Easter egg thing where you knife the perk three times and Monty starts singing it.
Alright, you guys ready? I'm gonna buy it.
Yeah, just buy it. Buy it. Go. Actually, just a drone.
Oh, don't get it, don't get it. Oh, no.
Damn it.
So good. The children in the house,
they are us. Oh, turn on engines before round 6, that's dope. They are vessels for our eternal soul. You guys got the achievement?
Yeah.
Okay, everyone come over here. We gotta hit turn on the power stuff.
Alright, give me 1 second. Switch. I don't know where you are.
Where are you guys?
I'm coming through the portal right now.
Upstairs. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, damn it. Hold on. Come back for me. I'm down.
Oh, wait. Back in the portal?
Alright. Yeah, come back to the portal. Come back to the rookie.
Yo, can the zombies go through the portal too?
Yeah. Hurry up, please. Yeah. Come and get me. I don't want to lose my peacekeeper.
Want to play game?
Don't worry, I got you. I got you. RK5, boys.
Alright.
I'm spawning in.
I'll try. Alright, let's go, run through these zombies. Come on, we can go now, we can go.
Nice. Oh no, zombies are spawning through.
Go through for a second.
Yeah, because the zombies are spawning in through it. Get it.
Okay, alright, hurry up. Everyone get the power, I'm gonna turn on the switch. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, go.
This drink does not come back up.
I'm
so good.
Let's call the switches.
No, I didn't hit the switch.
Wait, what switch?
Watch out.
I did. I just hit it.
I'm tapping that.
I just hit one in this corner.
Okay. I think I've found a way to talk to you. Given all the shit hitting the fan.
Alright, let's do it again. Three.
No, we did it.
You did? Okay.
Pretty sure we did it. How about I give you some facts? Little ones. Quick ones. No,
now I just gotta wait for
not.
This worm. So. Good for morale. The door. This door is open unless we're.
Okay, look.
Where's.
So, here's one switch. I'm about. Okay, look. There's one switch here.
Uh huh.
There's one there.
Alright, everybody go to each switch then.
Where's the only switch that I know is this switch over here. Alright, I'm by a switch.
Okay, hold on.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Alright, did it.
I did. Fuck, now we gotta find, there's one more, where's the last one? There's four, I think. I hit one, you hit one, he is.
Yeah, there should be four because it's usually made for four people.
I got one downstairs.
What's up with this zombie down here? Okay, now it's. You guys?
Oh, okay, I found it. Okay, get ready.
Alright,
3. Wait, let me get to my button.
Go, hurry up.
No! Oh my god.
Shit. I clicked it. I heard the click.
So, go to yours.
Did it.
Alright, we're good?
Yeah, no, hold on. I gotta go to the one way down here. It should be good now. Who died? got 4 switches.
How we know if it's good or not?
Wait, do we have to wait for him to come? I forgot how to do it. Do we have to wait for this guy to come?
Don't know.
Yeah, but look it up real quick.
Oh, he's coming now. I used it.
Yeah, we got him.
Okay, yeah, we did get it. Watch out for the zombie. We gotta wait for him to open up.
Everybody jump in his mouth. I'm start popping the swells. Alright, there we go. Pack punch is here now.
What if I fall down?
So this is really... Oh, what is this achievement? Pack a punch.
Pack punch, Iktami?
It's just get the pack a punch unlocked. And then this one leads to, let's see, where does this lead to? This leads to... this leads to Mob the Dead. Oh, I need to go back. I need to go to...
Oh no, I sucked into a portal.
Wait, which one did you go through? The left or the... Ah! Which one?
He threw me into Verrucht, but I'm in Noct right now. So I could just go to Verrucht and then come to Noct. So you can grab your jug.
I don't know which one that is.
Just go to any, and then there should be a portal linking to Noct. Alright, so
I'll send it to. Oh, that's not how I get to Noct. Crap.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to Dryzendrock. And, try to get this, Reaper.
Oh, it just ran out. I was just there. The thing just ran out, so it'll be a little while.
Alright, so now all we have to do is we could just go ahead and, survive a long run since we got pretty much. Oh, we didn't even get a shield piece.
Yeah, we haven't gotten any shield pieces. I don't know where any of them are.
We gotta do that, and we gotta fucking.
I know where they all are. I'm just gonna get them later.
Just get them now, so it's easy.
Alright. I gotta head to Origins.
Oh, crap!
Our challenges loading. Oh, challenges. Use the beam to kill 15 zombies. Kill 5 zombies on the island that you are currently not on. Kill 10 spiders with the shield.
Here we go.
Alright, so once I get to the end of the wall run thing for the free perk, what do I do?
I don't know how to get around that tube, like that big tube thing.
Ah!
Stuck on. Kelv, you know?
Wait, what?
You know that tube? The big circle thing?
I haven't gotten to the end of it yet.
Perhaps I search area for more ammo. It's the stupid circle thing that I can't get around. I don't understand how you're supposed to wall run around that.
Where's the box? That's my question.
I just 360'd a zombie.
Did I use all bullets again? How does this happen?
Start up, because I wanted to use the fucking.
Oh, the box is still over here. Yeah, that's right.
I have to wait for Anti Guard to turn on, like this next shield piece. Oh, there we go.
Samantha, we did save her. I remember.
Thunder gun.
This weapon is familiar, yet nice. I'm sure I never hold before now.
Yo, Yo, who bought the box already? I thought no one bought the box.
Oh, fuck's sake. Go off.
I think we have a little problem.
What?
The zombie showcase is not here.
Yeah, that's a big problem.
It just glitched. It glitched out. Oh, fuck. Shit glitched out. It's always around here. Oh no! I just grabbed jugged. Fuck, man. Don't worry, I have enough.
Alright.
Try to get me. Don't do it. I'm spraying them down. Oh, well, I'm gonna come this far to fail. Use your main gun. Like, use your other gun to spray.
Yeah.
There's one thing about me that you don't know. I'm a sniper.
Yeah, Rev is like.
I
wonder if this
will be my lucky day. That's the one gun I always use. Online, not online, doesn't matter. Okay, what the fuck's this bot? I'm supposed to be writing a fucking essay. Where's the box? The box is in.
Oh, where the freak is his shield piece? Oh god. Was not bloody enough before. Bro, I'm actually just gonna kill myself if I don't find this. Dr. Monty provide this time. For fuck's sakes. Oh, and I fell off the fucking map trying to jump on the first try. God bless you.
Oh fuck, I went to Tino. Fucking Jew.
Did he just say fucking Jew?
Yeah, he's also a racist, kind of. Well, he's not racist, he just makes racist jokes.
That's for damn sure.
Like,
oh, that no-scope saved my life.
Hanging black people and stuff like that, you know, not a biggie.
Oh shit.
Rev, what perks did you have? What perks did you have?
I had no perks.
Oh, I had no perks, alright.
I still have,
damn it.
Alright, yeah, hold on.
Holy shit, balls.
Hold on, if I can't make it to. Alright. Alright. There we go, screw it. I'm using Phoenix up.
Oh, that was God.
We were gonna lose all our weapons, too. So that came in clutch.
Fucking jump, that was awesome. It saved my life, brother. Let me get to the box! I need to get to it now! No, I don't want a sniper right now! Are you fucking... Fucking Argus. A fucking Argus.
There we go, I found it. It's in an area that it's not supposed to be in.
Maybe I will never learn to conserve the additions. Where is this fucking box? Oh, there it is.
Wait, where's the box? Where's the box? Where's the box?
There we go. Answer
now. I'm looking there, everywhere.
Oh, Peacekeeper. There is a drag.
May I take a shot after this?
Oh, yeah, I have no other money. Oh, Haymaker, Raygun.
Keep the Peacekeeper. Yeah, keep it. Peacekeeper is amazing.
I like how the ray gun used to be worth being so good, but now it's not.
For real. Everyone's like, ray gun, and now it's just like, shield!
Oh!
Alright, so I just got the 48 dredge. You gotta be kidding me. Pull trigger more, just to make sure hell pigs are really dead. Alright, I got the Drake on. That's better.
I got the free perk! I got it!
Nice.
How did you do it?
I was gonna run the peril! I gotta go get it!
How'd you run
it? No! How'd you run it? No, it's gonna go away! Oh my god! I'm a fucking bitch!
How'd you go around it?
Look at the shit in the sky!
Definitely. How'd you go around it? I don't understand.
I just jumped. I kept on jumping around it. That's all I did. I wasn't running around like you guys did. I was just jumping around it.
What's this gold?
Keep an eye on it, please. Make sure it doesn't disappear.
Oh, it disappeared. It disappeared. Just letting you know now. Disappeared.
Oh, shit, Margo.
Yeah. Oh, wait, come here. I have the thunder gun. I want to test it out.
Oh! Please pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. I'm right here.
I can't do shit. I have no perks. I will try to pick you
use
up.
Use that thunder gun. So why I am. Pick me up?
Save us, save us. Turn around, Margua!
Where are you? Where are you?
I don't know.
I'm out this bitch, boys. I'm out this bitch. I'm running for my perk.
No!
I'm running for my perk. To me, Tarana. Oh shit.
Help me kill.
Ah! It teleported to me.
Thundergun behind you. Get me. Thundergun.
Yes, I got it. It's stamina. No!
I'm done.
He's like, it's stamina up. I got it. Oh, no, I lost it. I'm sorry. That was just too funny. I had to laugh.
Fuck. I could do it again, though, right?
I don't know.
Fuck. Are you trying to get me?
Fuck, you went off on me. I was a...
Oh, guys, this is going to help a lot.
All right, now give me.
Margwell, get off my dick! Try to get him.
Oh balls! I'm dead. Just give me while he's distracting him.
Don't.
I had to. Oh my gosh.
I need him to come. Oh, he's after you, Caleb.
No, I'm going back to you guys. I don't care. I'm going back to you guys. Holy crap! No, going back.
I killed him.
I got 500 for killing him.
Running into the worm's mouth. Just trying to do something safe. I'm living life.
Yo, we just got 3 drops and like 1. Yo, I got cherry.
Cherry?
No, like I got cherry for somehow.
This shit just sucks.
How? What? How'd you get cherry?
I have no idea. It just randomly gave it to me.
I got cherry.
Nice, I got wall power now.
I'm getting it.
And there
it
is, my luck.
Oh, the lag, dude. I just need to get it. I have no ammo. All I need to do is get a fucking perk. Fuck this. One more try. Did you get an achievement for doing it or no?
No, I didn't get an achievement for nothing.
Fuck's sake. Caleb, can you get me?
I have to get a weapon first.
I'm at the Horizon Jack. No,
bro,
I'm
out here in Origins, fam, so I cannot get it. I'm out here in Origins.
Oh, crap. How do you...
Oh, Rabbit is in Origins as well.
Yeah, I don't know. Can I get to him in time?
Alright, where are you? Are you still in the Horizon Jack?
In the Horizon Jack, yeah.
Shit. Alright, I'm just trying to run over there.
If I die, I have no guns. So,
well, I'm running over there. I'm trying my best. At least I attempted to... Oh, what the fuck?
I'm dead.
This map is so big!
In like 2 seconds. 3...
Yo, as soon as you died, like, some lights just dented in the map.
That's my bad. Oh my god.
Yeah, my bad, bro.
Oh, jump past cooling down.
I'm so sorry.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
Can you guys end the round? Because I'm not spawning a gun because I have nothing.
Yeah. I got quick revive. That's somewhat helpful.
Where do I end up here?
Double tab, that will definitely help also.
You know one perk that you forgot to get? Speak Hola.
Oh, yeah, true. Oh, it's whatever.
I lost a Peacekeeper too, fuck.
Did we get the music on?
No, we haven't yet.
Where's the box?
It lets guard Rev to the box. I have no idea where it is, so. Yeah.
Music sounds so dope.
Hey, Rev. I helped you out a lot.
Okay, save me, though. Like, I have...
Where are you? Yeah, I got you.
Wait, I need a fucking gun.
Yeah, let him get the gun.
Jeez, I did not know you guys were here. Holy fuck.
Oh, my God.
Grab my gun. I'm grabbing my gun. Holy fuck, how can I protect you guys? Oh yeah, goddamn CUDA. How can I protect you guys with a CUDA?
Sorry, Kelp, I'll get you.
Oh, it's fine, it's fine.
If I can.
Bro, let's spray them all down together. Oh shit, this might be the end. I have a jug, right? Alright, good. Shit, I'm gonna try to clutch around, boys.
Come over here, well, cause Kelp and I need you.
Rabbit shoot. Oh shit.
I don't have any ammo.
It says you're being revived. Why am I dying so fast?
Are you moving? What the fuck is that?
Get over here, hurry, get over here. See if you can get over here.
Bro, I'm gonna have to, oh my god. I freaking hate this. This map is too much for me. I can't take this. My heart can't take it. Holy fuck, no.
He stopped. Oh, snap.